It's a beautiful story. I love the script. And of course, I fell in love with the character. My character is a Turkish woman who lives in the times of the post-Gallipoli war, and she's a widow. She's raising her child by herself. Everybody pressures her into marrying her husband's brother. She manages to stand up for herself. When I did research, I met with a widow in Turkey. She was pressured into marrying, and she did the same thing, she refused. She is not going to get a man in her life who her boy doesn't like. I realized that's what it is for Ayshe too. Cornered basically by being loving to Orhan, gains Ayşe's trust.
Russell is really fun. It's amazing how he can instantly get into character and become serious, and then when they say cut, he becomes funny and goofy again.
There's this sunny part of the movie in these sad, terrible times, and she brings joy to Connor's life.